It is said that a photograph keeps moments from running away. The photo album of 1981 provides us some treasured memories of the staff and students of that year. There are priceless moments here, and we begin the episode with this collection of snaps across the three sections of the school: KG, primary, and the secondary. There are other special memories of 1981 that we wish to recall from our archives. Accolades won, extracurricular activities conducted, religious services organized, and celebrations enjoyed. Don Bosco Matunga provided manifold and diverse opportunities to his students that inspired them to shape their careers. We have film producer Bimal Panjuani, alumnus 1981-82 batch, recalling his inspiring moments on the Don Bosco campus.
My name is Bimal Panjwani. I am from Don Bosco 81-82 batch. When I was in the 5th or the 6th standard, there was a film shoot which happened in our church. The film was Amar Akbar Anthony, starring great Amitabh Bachchan. At that point in time, I thought that someday I want to be a part of this industry. I shared the thought with my parents and they said that, of course, that's great, but for which you will really have to study very hard. I did that, and here I am, a film producer. They always say, thoughts become things. Thank you, Don Bosco. Thank you very much.